something going on around here. I've been watching and the signals are clear. A nervous laugh and she brushes his skin. The sweaty palms, the big dopey grin. With a giggle and a flip of her hair, I smell the pheromones in the air. Making goo-goo eyes over their food. They need my help here in setting the mood. Oh, you don't believe love is blind? Well, I got some friends who think otherwise. And here they are, direct from my imagination. Don't be afraid. Reach for her hands, maybe give her a kiss. She's waiting for a move to be made. You got to.
Smothers are so good.
Didn't I tell you?
They're delicious.
And a little nutty, right?
Mm-hmm. I guess I'll be dining a little differently tomorrow night.
Maybe you could come visit me in the swamp sometime. I'll cook all kinds of stuff for you, swamp toad. Fish eye, tartare, you name it.
I'd like that.
Shrek. I know you can't hear me right now. But if you could, I'd want to say a few things to you. I'm in your corner, buddy, but you have got to tell this girl what you're really feeling deep down. You may not get another chance, so just go on now. Just open your heart and...
Princess?
Here we go.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, he's gonna tell her.
I
can't take this.
Well, I was... I was wondering.
Okay.
I was wondering...
Spit it out!
Are you gonna eat that?
What is wrong with you? You got to make a move. You gotta shift and take you. You gotta buckle down and give it a whirl. The scene is set right out of a book with a sunset and a beautiful girl. So you got to. Make a move.